Amen. Even it's hard, but it's so amazing if you can give the sweetest and the highest praises to the Lord. Amen. That's what I said earlier. The more you give to the Lord, the more you will receive from the Lord. Amen. So if you want to receive more from the Lord, if you want to be blessed more from the Lord, you have to give more to our God. Amen. Alright, so are you ready to